So you've written down your emotions. You've found maybe that you're about 50-50, that you feel positive emotions and you feel some negative emotions. Maybe you found that it's overall negative. Maybe you found that it's overall positive. Either way, what I'd like for you to do is focus more on the negative emotions. These emotions that you feel are attached to things that you say to yourself. These things that you say to yourself are typically either rationalizations of the brain or what's called a limiting belief. The rationalization of the brain is telling you that you cannot do something because of an experience that you've had, or maybe not because of an experience you've had, but because of it being uncomfortable to you. Something I use with my fitness clients, someone will say, I'll never lose weight, right? Loss, less, never. I will never lose weight. That is not true. That is a rationalization of the brain because of probably the experiences that you've had with trying to lose weight and not finding the exact system that works for you, and then you embodying that you just can't lose weight. It's not true. The human body can lose weight. So this is what's called a limiting belief or a rationalization. Or we can go through like, I will never, you know, become the president of the United States. Right? Well, of course you never will, because now you're saying that that's not going to happen, when obviously it's possible for that to happen. So whenever we're trying to accomplish something new that makes us uncomfortable, our brain will rationalize why we can't do it. But that rationalization is untrue. So what we want to do is we want to now take these negative emotions. We want to find out the things that we're saying to ourselves that are untrue, but we've embodied them as being true. I'm not smart. That's not true. Maybe you were told you weren't smart as a kid. Maybe you told you weren't a very good singer as a kid, and you never opened your mouth to sing again. And yet, the moment you start singing again, you find out that you sing like an angel, right? But all because somebody told you that. So this is what we need to discover in this exercise, is we want to write down all the things that are causing us anxiety or depression. And typically these words are going to be loss, less, and never. These are going to be the things that are attached to something. I lost the love of my life. I'll never be the person that I want to be. So take a moment and now write down on the next page all the rationalizations that you have, because what we're going to do next is we're going to then create the opposite positive statement that is true based off of what you can actually do in this world. And this is what's going to be called a grounding statement or an incantation. So go ahead now, write down some of the things that you've been saying to yourself that are rationalizations or limiting beliefs, and we'll address and come up with the grounding statements that are made for you.